So we're at Orangeville Court today, and I've got a great little condo townhouse. It's one of the ones that has the garage in it. Let me show it to you. Great little space here, very affordable living, and a great first-time home. Now you've got parking space here for one, and you also have the garage, which is built right into the front of the house. Got a front lawn, and then a walkway up into the front door of the house. Nice little interlocking stone. And I'll take you inside. Okay, so now we're inside. We've got like the stairwell going upstairs, and in here is the main main living space. We've got the kitchen, dining room, and the living room. So let me just show you. Got great hardwood floors here. As you can see, those are real hardwood floors. A nice oak floor. And then this is the doorway out to the backyard, and this is like the dining area. So it's a usable and very efficient floor plan. Not a huge place, but you know, it'd be great for a couple or even a family, small family. We'll go into the kitchen here. Now we've got the stove, which is like a New Year's stove for sure. Got all the cabinetry, it's all here, except for the fridge. Now, okay, I'll be honest here. There is a fridge included, okay, but it's in the garage. Just haven't had a chance to bring it in yet. We need to take the doors off. So it wasn't going to quite fit, but it does fit in the kitchen. So that does come with the house, as well as a washer and dryer, which are also in the garage. Let me show you outside. So you see, you get a nice little terrace here with the house. Now, if you have a dog or whichever, I definitely could keep the dog in here with the fence. And if you look just over the fence, you'll see that it backs onto some green space. This house is equipped with air conditioning, so on those hot days, you're totally covered. A forced-air gas furnace, and it is, like I said, a condominium. So there is a condominium fee of approximately $160 a month. Let's head upstairs. And upstairs on the main landing is laminate flooring. So a lot more durable than carpet. I'll take you into the master bedroom first. It is nice and spacious. Very bright day today, so I'm just going to go to this side. Okay, now look at all the space here. We got one closet, two closets, a lot of room. So it's a very, very large master bedroom. There's a window right here as well. So, kind of an open concept closet. Maybe a little bit of painting you want to do here. Same with over here, but still a neutral color, would be easy to cover over, and usually people like to change their colors anyway themselves. Love that checkerboard floor. And in the bathroom, we've got a nice pedestal sink. It's pretty cool, almost like kind of a Victorian style. We've got the, and basically four piece all together. This is the one washroom that services the whole house, and it is on the upper level. So here's one of the secondary bedrooms. So it has a view to the back of the property, and like I was showing you a few minutes ago outside, you can see all that green space over there. You see the kids running around. So you can see a ceiling fan comes with the house, and also there are ceiling to floor closets. The two bedrooms have carpeted floors. I'll take you into the other bedroom now. You see, this is the smallest of all the bedrooms, but still a large enough size for maybe a double bed. There's the closet, and again, another ceiling fan. So what I'll do is I'll come back downstairs and I'll show you a quick look at the basement. The basement is completely unfinished, so I mean, totally carte blanche if you want to finish it yourself. Just open the door here. But you'll see down there that they have, this is where the furnace is kept, and also the water softener. So here's the water softener, and even comes with a complimentary bag of salt. There's the furnace, and as you can see, it is wide open. No finishing at all yet, but we do have these large shelves, so I mean, storage is not an issue for this basement. Even down here we have a bit of storage. And just to also point out too, it is all ready to go with the washer and dryer setup, so as you can see. So like I said, those do come with the house, so even though they're not here, they do come with the house. So if you're in the market for an affordable first home, or you know, you want to downsize and just have a place that's low maintenance, this would be a perfect house. Like I said, it's a townhouse. It's very close to like Zehrs and Walmart and everything in downtown Orangeville, just off 3rd Street. So really great location. You got parking for two cars, and the maintenance fees are definitely affordable. So if you're interested in seeing this property, please let me know. My name is Ross Hughes, 519-938-2225 is my cell phone, or you can call my office at Royal LePage, 519-941-5151. Thanks for joining me.